This is Stuart Robson. Can't wait for this one, Stuart.
Well, what a great environment to play football. Let's just hope we see two sides who want to win the game rather than being too defensive. This should be a very good game between two excellent teams.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson stands between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with João Cancelo in the full. Back positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield, and rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Went in strongly. Pogba flinging himself at it, the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, I'm sure he would love to have that opportunity back. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, we have to say, Stuart, respect and admiration grows for Kevin De Bruyne with each passing year. So many attributes. What are you looking for from him in this game?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a...
Takes aim! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser, having conceded? And he's got the beating of his opponent. And not cleared away properly. McTominay. Oh, did so well to deny him. Playing it in. Well, the timing was nearly perfect with that header. Mahrez. Mahrez. Bruno Fernandes. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He just needs to stay level-headed there. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
Rodri. Riyad Mahrez. Mahrez. Well, high-quality defending. It is to be a throw-in. An effective challenge. Bernardo Silva. A sloppy pass. Bit wasteful from City. Encouraging stuff from United. And good pressure high up the pitch. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Rodri. Grealish. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
Good use of advantage in United's favour. Cavani. Well, that's not watertight defending. Oh, he saved it well. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. Scott McTominay.
Pogba.
Nicely timed tackle. Couldn't keep it. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani couldn't keep the ball. Significant acreage for City to run into. Oh, great defending. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Just always asking questions of the opposition in the first half. Edinson Cavani.
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
The ball is moving again. City trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? Oh, maybe the equaliser. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. That is how to apply the pressure. And unable to keep possession.
Mahrez.
Oh, good. A real opening now. And Varane foiling them. Marvellous anticipation. Oh, great vision. And he's made headway. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Rodri being pressed hard. A really intense pressure applied. Manchester City moving the ball with purpose.
Bernardo Silva.
Bernardo Silva. Still behind, but the pressure mounting.
And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end.
Grealish. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Mahrez. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, as you can see, United just haven't been able to dictate the pace of the game. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Oh, good-looking run. Mahrez. They need to get tighter. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. It's a promising City move. Mahrez. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Oh, this is looking promising. Big chance to get them on terms.
But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Mahrez. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Well, the flag has gone up. He could have been in business.
Well, it's so frustrating. It's good work on the flank, but he's got to do better to keep onside.
Well, nearing the end, it's not happening for City at the moment in terms of the scoreline. Can they change that?
Well, they've certainly lacked a goal threat up to this point.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. Emerson in goal made it look easy. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back.
De Bruyne.
Could be! And turned onto the woodwork.
Got to it easily, the keeper. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United.
And fed forwards. The end product just wasn't there.
Well, if these City players aren't inspired now, they never will be. These fans have been brilliant.
Five minutes left.
Given away by Ronaldo.
It is to be a throw-in. And he read it well. Kevin De Bruyne.
Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them?
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Sterling. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Well, let's have another look. It's a wonderful bit of interplay to start the move off. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the hosts, what about their performance?
Yes, Derek, they certainly weren't at their best today, but sometimes... Me escucha con Dion Piccolo.
Loco mirando fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando yo te coja vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la p. Él lo guarda porque dice que lo gana.
It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance, the Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason, it's Real Madrid up against Manchester United.
Well, a draw was a fair result in the last encounter, but a win here could make a lot of difference. Who's going to be brave enough to go all out and win the game?
Possession ceded by United. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Well, perhaps not a high percentage chance for him.
Well, although he was always going to be second to the ball, the defender just about did enough to stop him getting a clean header there.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Mendy. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Asensio. And it's still on. Perfect challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. A real opening now. And a touch of finesse. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's looking promising. And throwing himself at the ball. Who can he pick out? And he clears the danger. Cavani. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Scott McTominay. Maguire. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Casemiro. To give his team a lift.
Well, here it is again, and having got a touch on it, he'll be a little bit disappointed he didn't keep it out. It was a good effort, though.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now?
Oh, it might be. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
throw-in it's going to be.
Mendy.
Hazard. Corner given to Real Madrid. Trying to pick out a teammate. Taking care of business defensively here. Benzema. Here's Casemiro. Can they convert? Oh, what an astonishing goal! One for the archives! Remember where you were when it happened. Unforgettable! Well, a second goal for them here. Pressing high to win the ball. Pogba. And a body in the way. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Really vital interception. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Can he finish this? Well, it might still work out for them. And in the end, no damage done. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, how often do we say this? Cristiano Ronaldo has struggled to get into the game, not really making... Back in business, and United struggles were there for all to see in the first 45. Can they put up a better fist of it? And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. And the header just wide of the mark. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. Modric. Look at Modric. Well, he gave it quite the whack. But not on target. Bruno Fernandes. Top class defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, visionary passing. Course. Perfect challenge. Into the advanced position. And Benzema in the middle. Defended well. An awful lot of green space to run into. How about the cross? Cavani. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
Well, 2-1 it is here. But he's got past his man. Luka Modric! Not really the ideal clearance. Benzema. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Pogba. Well, now here's Eden Hazard.
Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball.
And they do like to press whenever they can. A really top-notch piece of defending.
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
And the counter-attack is on, options available. Vital interception, the danger was very real. Alex Telles. Great block by Alaba on the back of that cross. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Benzema.
Real Madrid couldn't maintain possession.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then.
Will it be? He's blocked it!
Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic. Well, there was the chance for the equaliser, but you have to say, what a great save that was.
Can he finish them off? Going for the dink,
and a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Well read to ease the pressure. Hazard. Cut again from the flank. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Teammate available. Well, a top. Can he finish? Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. And an astute piece of defending. Cavani. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Full time then, and another terrific result for them in this compelling title race. They've only gone and increased their lead at the top.
Well, it's another good win and performance, and if they continue to play like this, they'll surely be the champions. They really do look an outstanding team at the moment.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the nah. Office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the Office coming, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my escorts, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, could a ship be sailed away from your reach? And ain't one for preaching, but I've come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning, told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world.
Plus, how you think I made it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I just wanted some more. What of a twist? Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch? Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop pop tassets. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. What of a twist? Think I didn't take risks to get to this stitch?
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it could be a very special occasion because there is scope for the championship issue to be settled. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, a point will do it, Derek. I just wonder how they'll approach this. I hope they go out and play their normal game and try and win it. If they do, they'll be crowned champions.
Excellent challenge. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. That's how to rob them of possession. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Joel Matip plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Intercepting it intelligently. On a pass that lacks quality. Mane, Salah might take the lead. It's still alive. Oh, and a penalty has been awarded. Big moment here. Can they get themselves ahead? And the referee didn't hesitate, Stuart. It is a red card.
Well, that's a big moment in the game, but I think he's made the right decision. He had to go there.
Can he make it 1-0? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Playing it in. And they deal with the threat this time. Firmino. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Carvajal. Marco Asensio. And in with a real chance. Keeper getting the touch. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Thiago. Well, the attack looks promising. And he cuts in from the wing. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Casemiro, just straying, offside. Fabinho. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, failure to keep the ball by Liverpool. Firmino. Snuffing out the danger. Fabinho. Henderson. Oh, what an opportunity. In it goes! Not so fast! No one said winning a title would be easy.
Well, how do they respond now? The greatest champions overcome adversity. We're about to see what they're made of.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Who can he pick out? Well, disappointing end to the move. Really good high press. Asensio. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Asensio. Surely the equaliser. Oh, he's done it! And we might just have witnessed the goal that secures the title.
Well, what a moment that could turn out to be. They've just got to defend well now.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Getting forward. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Toni Kroos. And breaking at pace with menace. Hazard! Can they put it away? Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And that is that, half-time here in the Spanish capital. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Very quick thinking there. Henderson. Options in the middle. Benzema, perfectly positioned to take it away. Breaking at pace, not what he was intending, bad pass. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Superb block. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Eder Militao. Modric. And Benzema wasteful with that one. Casemiro, he's got to be cautious under the pressure. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. And successfully cut out. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Salah. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
And no way through. And showing fine vision. Modric. Hazard ready to take it on. Corner for Real Madrid.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Asensio, and a tidy challenge. Real did well to regain control of the ball. Asensio. Casemiro. A real defensive commitment there. Benzema. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Putting his body on the line. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Firmino. Touched onto the woodwork. And he got to it fairly easily. Toni Kroos. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Hazard. And level it is in the closing moments. Can Real Madrid change that?
But quick thinking defensively.
Roberto Firmino. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And turned onto the woodwork.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Keen to take it short here. Benzema hovering, far post.
But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Salah.
Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here.
And the early shower, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so, but how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
Henderson. And continues his run. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card.
And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Mane. Won it back. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the best.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, champions last season, and deservedly so, but they need to be even better this time round to retain their title. They'll be hoping to start here with a win and the 3 points.
Possession one. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback position.
What a chance this is, Derek.
There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And in the perfect position to read it. This is Thiago. He's driven in the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Oh, great play. Salah. A very effective challenge put in. Tremendous ball played through. And he's broken free. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
The delivery from Neymar. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
This is Jay Cheetham. Hello, Jay. Celebrating your birthday. Happy birthday, Jay, from all of your friends.
Roberto Firmino. Salah. Running with the ball confidently. Thiago. Save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And Mohamed Salah now. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Well, a second goal for them here. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Well, there you have it. Liverpool have controlled most of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Losing possession. Oh, a lovely ball. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now. And they get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. Really getting stuck in. Thiago. Geometric precision from Thiago. Well, that's a super ball over the top. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Useful looking ball. Nicely cut out. Well, we're shortly going to hear the halftime whistle. It's Liverpool on top, and Stuart, they've been impressive.
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Thiago. Salah. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Oh, he looks threatening. Roberto Firmino! And how about that for a save? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Alexander Arnold. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Verratti.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield.
So into the second half, and I must say it was a spellbinding performance by Liverpool in the first 45 here. Possession one. Salah.
Firmino. Can he finish? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. They need to get bodies back. Can they slot it home? Threat over for now, it seems. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Lionel Messi's got past the defenders. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. And that is how to beat your opponent. And far from textbook defending. Possession lost by Di Maria. Verratti. It's a weighted pass. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Delivering it. The end product just wasn't there. Now, shot happy here. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
Salah.
A good and fair challenge.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Messi in the vicinity. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Messi,
untidy on the ball.
Thiago.
Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball.
And Neymar. Roberto Firmino. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's in behind. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. And possession lost, intercepted. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Mane. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough top speed on the ball, but you have to say it was mighty close.
Di Maria. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And it's a quality pass. A glorious chance. The referee has given a corner. Over it comes. And it still could be dangerous. Oh, the threat is there. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. They've got it now. What can they do? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And there's the delivery. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Eccentric goalkeeping. And Salah! Determined defending. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the danger is averted. And a tidy challenge. Verratti, Neymar, 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up, and winning it back, he's got the right idea with that pass, and the referee brings this contest to an end, a fine result to get things going. And it's clear they're hungry for success in this campaign, just as they were when they won the title last season, Stuart.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. They were in good form today, and they've got off to that winning start. So they have to fancy their chances of taking the title again here.